Wait until it boils. Then mix remaining ragi flour . Don't mix it . Then leave it for 5 to 10 minutes